Hello and welcome to DocPlex's Health Minute. Researchers from the Institute of Medical Research in Malaysia have found the D614G type mutation of COVID-19. The mutation, which was first detected in early July, is 10 times more infectious and can be easily spread by super spreaders. The US FDA has approved sotralizumab MWGE for the treatment of neuromyelitis optica spectrum disorder in adult patients who are anti-aquaporin 4 antibody positive. China has granted the first COVID-19 vaccine patent to a biologics company for its vaccine candidate. The phase 3 of the trials of the vaccine will soon commence in Saudi Arabia. The company is also in talks with Brazil and Chile to start phase 3 trials in the two countries. DocPlexus, in association with Care Institute of Medical Sciences and JIC 2020, has arranged a case-based webinar on the topic Updates on Diabetes Management Guidelines in Elderly Patients. Be a part of this exclusive webinar today, 7 p.m. onwards. A study published in the journal Pediatrics states that children born to mothers who have encountered depression are at greater risk of developmental or cognitive delays. The risk was higher when children were exposed to maternal depression between the ages of 4 and 5 years and before their first birthdays. How can developmental delay be overcome in children who have been exposed to maternal depression? Please share your opinion in the comments section below. These were the latest happenings in the medical field brought to you by DocPlexus, India's largest online community of doctors. Stay tuned for more insights in the form of DocPlexus Health Minute. Happy DocPlexing!